Hello students, welcome to my channel. In this session, we will discuss a previous CAT question, a question on permutations and combinations. Here comes the question. Can you please make an attempt and then continue watching this? How many integers in the set 100, 101, 102 and so on till 999 have at least one digit repeated? So this set consists of all 3-digit integers 100, 101 till 999. So how many 3-digit integers we have? We have 900 3-digit integers. Out of these 900 3-digit integers, how many have at least one digit repeated? We'll try and find out first in how many of those 3-digit integers no digit repeated, rather all 3 digits are distinct. If all 3 digits have to be distinct, what is the number of options that we have in each case? Suppose if I look at hundreds place, it can be filled with any digit from 0 to 9. So do we have 10 options for hundreds place? I'm afraid no. Why? Because the leftmost digit cannot be 0 means, so we can use anything from 1 to 9 here, so there are 9 options. Here, yes, it can be anything from 0 to 9, there are 10 options, but we are looking for distinct digits means, whatever you have used here, we cannot use the same number here, so we have, out of 10, one option is gone means remaining 9 digits we can use. Here again 0 to 9, there are 10 options. But we cannot use the same digits that we use in the first two cases. So 2 digits cannot be used. So remaining 8 digits can be used means total 9 into 9 into 8. We have 648 numbers where the no digit repeated or all digits are distinct. So out of 900 numbers, in 648 numbers, the digit is not repeating means in the remaining numbers, that is 900 minus 648, 252 numbers, at least one digit is repeated. So our answer is 252. Thank you.